Good morning, everybody. My name is Kristen Zimke. I am the music director here at Singing Hills Chorus, and I want to welcome you to our Monday morning music featuring sunny songs. That is in response to our spring 2021 season that we are just wrapping up, where our theme was Here Comes the Sun. So what a perfect song to start with. I hope you'll sing along with me. Of the music. In the past, that has been through a concert or a concert video. And this season, we are celebrating with a social get-together with all of our members as we are so excited to be able to see each other again in person. And we hope to have some video and pictures to share with you after we get together and sing. And so all of today's music, like I said, is from our spring catalog of songs that we have been working on this season, where our theme is Here Comes the Sun. Let's continue singing today. I hope you'll join me on our next song called Walkin' in the Sunshine.
Walkin' in the sunshine, sing a little sunshine song. Weather
If this is the first time you are joining us on one of these Facebook videos, I want to take a minute to tell you a little bit more about who we are. The Singing Hills Chorus was designed for people living with Alzheimer's disease in addition to their care partners or a loved one to come along and enjoy the experience of making music together, all with the intent of singing in a concert at the end of each season. We are planning to meet over the summer months for some summer gatherings with the intent to resume in the fall for 2021 as we will look ahead to a fall concert closer to that Christmas time. As we sing today's selections, I hope they are bringing you a ray of sunshine. This next song tells us about a bicycle built for two. In our choir, I want to reassure you that even if you have never had any experience singing in a choir, you are still welcome here at the Singing Hills Chorus. We make adjustments and adaptations to our songs that make them user-friendly, and yet we still sing sometimes in two-part, three-part, or even four-part harmony. It is an opportunity for music to break down the barriers of Alzheimer's disease and other forms of dementia. Because music is stored in so many places in the brain that it often remains untouched by the diagnosis, the disease, and is still available to bring joy to both the person living with Alzheimer's disease and their loved ones that are able to participate in the music-making experience with them. Let's continue with our selection of sunny songs today as we continue on with a fun little piece called I Can See Clearly Now.
Gone are the dark clouds that
want to thank you for being here with us for this edition, the sunny edition of Monday Morning Music. On behalf of myself, all of the members of Singing Hills Chorus, I want to invite you or somebody you know that is living with Alzheimer's disease or another form of dementia to come and check us out. We'll be gathering socially over the summertime, getting together to make music in a more casual way, and then resuming the choir for our fall season come September. Anybody can make music. And if you come and join us at Singing Hills Chorus, we'll be sure that you make music with joy in your heart and brighten up your day with a little bit of sunshine. Our last song is a John Denver piece, and it's titled The Garden Song. We hope you'll keep singing along.
Sunny day.